And we are live. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is your boy Savi Jose.
And I'm Megan.
That should be my introduction all the time.
Alright. I'll be prepared next time.
With what?
With that.
With a bazooka? Anyway, I feel like we're just cracking lame jokes. But in this, I know quarantine is just getting all of us mad. I don't want to be quarantined. I just want to go to the gym and work out. Why can't I just do that? But anyway, in this video, what are we reacting to?
A music video by Karol G and...
And Newell? I hope you're saying his name right.
Yeah.
Is the name of the song is Follow.
Okay.
And that is what we are going to react to. So... In all honesty, this is my first time coming across Carol's song, and you're pretty familiar with her.
A little bit. I've listened to a couple of her songs, but not too many.
She listens to a lot of, like, Carol G, J Balvin, Bad Bunny songs, so she's pretty much aware of all the Spanish singers. This one was actually suggested by her, so I am interested to find out what this music video has to offer. And
it's got a lot of views, so it should be pretty good.
Yeah, this has gotten like
12
I think it's closer to 12.
Okay,
in just 1 or 2 days. So that speaks volume in itself. So let's just dive right into it, and then we'll have a discussion right after. Yeah. Do you think we'll have subtitles?
I don't know.
Is this shot in Miami? Is she Karol G? I'm guessing he's a Newell. Are they a couple?
Kinda looks like it.
Mm-hmm. Yes, twerk it. Dragon Ball Z. I like him already. Just because he's a Dragon Ball Z fan.
Oh, there we go.
Home workouts. The dog is so cute.
Jeez, I wish I could do a workout there.
Hey, even the dog is twerking.
Philly Flyers jersey.
Hmm?
You know that's a hockey jersey?
Yeah. Okay. Anaheim Ducks?
No.
feel like I've... Oh, Chicago? Never mind. Oh, Pittsburgh. Damn it.
That was a good one too. It was kind of the same type
of
thing.
That is what I was about to say.
Quarantine life. Yeah.
It's kind of nice to see all of the artists not stopping their work, even though everyone is under a lot of restrictions. But, okay, I don't mean this in a bad way, but I feel like they did a better job, or maybe I should give them more credits than the previous one, because it feels like they have just shot them by themselves. Like the entire video was just shot by themselves. They did not hire like a cameraman or something. They just had this GoPro and they just like recorded them. What they do in a regular day-to-day life, or maybe in this quarantine life. But yeah, kudos to them. Like, I like how all of the artists are still releasing their music. But yeah, it looks like a fun music video. And I wasn't knowing that they both were a couple.
I didn't know that either.
Yeah.
So, definitely seems like they are.
So. Yeah, it looked like they were having a lot of fun. And it did not feel like quarantine life actually affected them in a way.
Well, see, that's the thing. I think it's cool that they're still making music and kind of showing us that they're going through it too. But it's like, well, if I was stuck there for my quarantine, I mean, I'd be a lot happier.
Yeah, see, that is the thing though. Like,
I wouldn't mind.
This is the second common thing that we... So, we actually did a reaction video to Drake's 2C Slide. And it was almost the same. So... He also shot the entire music. Drake shot his entire music video in his mansion, but he hired a cameraman, I guess.
It could be a friend.
We're just trying to guess here. But see, that was the other thing. Like, they also shot in their own mansion. And they had a better view, is what I feel like. They had the ocean right outside their house, which was kind of cool.
And the dog
was twerking, so I'll give the dog credits there. What else are we missing out? Anything else?
No.
So yeah, I enjoyed this music video.
Yeah,
I hope you too.
The song was kind of like mellow too, which was nice.
So I hope you guys like this video as well. And that was a big thumbs up from our end. And we'll see you guys in the next video. Until then, time out. Hey guys, if you guys like this video, you guys know the drill. Like, share, comment, subscribe, and hit the bell icon notification button so you don't miss any other update. And if you guys have more such videos, please do send them our way. All of the details will be in the description box below.
And don't forget to check out our other videos and follow us on social media.